Tinubu is dead. Tell Peter Obi and Atiku, I said, they should take over office immediately and form a government before me, right now. I want them to take over office and work for Nigerians. Tell Nigeria and the world what I said.
Hello, wonderful people. You are welcome back to my channel. My name is Tessie. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to you all, depending on where you are watching from. Hope you all are doing well, and thank you so much for stopping by. So, my people, this one big pass me, oh. So, I say, no be only me one go hear am. A prophetess has come outside to say that God told her that Tinubu is dead, and Peter Obi and Atiku Abubakar should take over the presidency. According to her, if they disobey God, there is a great consequences. Not be my mouth now, they hear them. I will leave when I make una listen to her by on herself. But please, I want to beg you all, if you haven't done that already, before we continue, help me to like and share this video so that YouTube and Facebook can recommend it to more people.
Tinubu, Peter Obi, Atiku, Abubakar, Nigeria, and the whole world. Hear what God said, I should tell you. God said, tell Nigeria, Tinubu, and the world. I said, Tinubu is dead before me. Tinubu is dead before me, God said. Tell Tinubu, I said, I have seen all his deeds and every one of them in the government. Tell Tinubu, I said, Tinubu should hand over government and the office of the president to Peter Obi and Atiku immediately, without delay. I am not giving him time. I am not giving him and all those in the government time to hand over. They should all hand over government to Peter Obi and Atiku, as I have said, without delay. God said, you should hand over government. Tinubu, God said, I should tell you and Nigeria that all your deeds are before him. He has seen your deeds. God said, I should tell you, Tinubu is dead before me. Tinubu is dead before my eyes, before me. Tell Tinubu, I said, I have seen all his deeds and every one of them in the government. Tell Tinubu, I said, Tinubu should hand over government and the office of the president to Peter Obi and Atiku immediately, without delay. I am not giving him and all those in the government time to hand over. They should all hand over immediately. Now to Peter Obi and Atiku. Because I have seen what Tinubu is doing to Nigeria and all those with him. I have seen what Tinubu is doing to all Nigeria. I've seen what Tinubu is doing to Nigeria and all his team. All his team in the government, I've seen what they are doing to Nigeria. God said, Tinubu must hand over immediately to Peter Obi and Atiku to continue with the work he's giving them now. I'm not going to give you time to hand over. God said, hand over immediately, all of you, to Peter Obi and Atiku. Peter Obi will be the president. Atiku Abubakar will be the vice president. God said, tell Nigeria what I said. Tell Nigeria what I said. What I said they should do, I am God Almighty. They should honor me. I am doing a new thing. Tell them I said, I am doing a new thing now in Nigeria. Let no one stand on my way. Tell Tinubu and everyone in the government what I said. and Nigerians. Tell Peter Obi and Atiku, I said, they should take over office from Tinubu and Shetima immediately and form a government before me right now. I want them to take over office and work for Nigerians. Tell Nigeria and the world what I said. Tell the Senate, I said, they have been dissolved and I have removed them from my eyes. The Senate have been dissolved and I have removed them from my eyes, God said. Tell Senate, they have been dissolved, and I have removed them from my eyes. They are no longer in my presence. They've never been, and they will never be in my presence, based on what I've seen in them, all of them, God said. I've removed them. Tell the Senate, I said, they have been dissolved and have been removed from my eyes. They should all leave office. Tell them, I said, they should not touch anything. They should leave office. Tell the INEC, I said, they should hand over power to Peter Obi and Abubakar Atiku to rule Nigeria now. I have removed Tinubu from office. Tinubu is dead before me. Tell INEC and Nigeria and the world what I said. No one should go against me or they will be punished severely. Tell people, I said, Tinubu have done evil to Nigeria in my eyes. Tell the world, tell people and the world, I said, Tinubu have done evil to Nigeria in my eyes. Tinubu, God said, you have done evil to Nigeria in his eyes. Tinubu have done evil to Nigeria in my eyes, God said. I will surely punish Tinubu and everyone with him. And everyone with him will be punished. I have seen their deeds, all of them. I am God Almighty. I will not share my glory with another. Tell Peter Obi and Atiku, I said, they should honor me and do what I said to them. Tell everyone what I said and let them all obey me and do what I said to them. INEC must obey me and do what I said or they will be punished. Whoever stands on my way, I will punish them. I'm doing a new thing in Nigeria. Tinubu must hand over immediately because all his deeds are evil. Tinubu is evil, God said. Tell Nigeria, I said, and the world, I said, Tinubu is evil. Tell Tinubu, let them all obey me and do what I said to them. Tell Tinubu, I said, he is wicked in my eyes. He is evil and wicked in my eyes. Tell Tinubu what I said. Everyone, God said, tell everyone I am God Almighty. I am watching them. Nigeria must honor me or they will suffer. From now onward, Nigeria must honor me. In everything, Nigeria must honor me, God said. Or from now onward, or they will suffer. They will suffer if they disobey me. They will suffer from now onward. Tell Nigeria what I said and the world. Tinubu must hand over immediately. Immediately, God said. Tell Peter Obi and Atiku, I said, they should call Sani Yabagi Yusuf from ADP party and include him in their government. Let them do as I said. I don't know who is Sani Yabagi Yusuf, God said Tinubu should give him government. That before, Tinubu didn't. No one even spoke about him. No one, none of Nigerians spoke about him. God said, I know what I'm doing. I'm doing a new thing in Nigeria. God repeated it now and said, tell Peter Obi and Atiku they should form a government and they should include Sani Yusuf, Sani Yabagi Yusuf in their government. He is from ADP. God said he should join them to work for Nigerians. To work for Nigerians, God said. Peter Obi, you are to form, you and Atiku should form a government and work for Nigeria. In that government, you should include Sani Yabagi Yusuf from ADP party, God said. He called his name. God said Nigeria should obey him. Peter Obi should obey him. Atiku Abubakar should obey him. Or all of you will suffer from now onward. Nigeria will suffer from now onward. Anyone who disobey him and dishonor him, they will not go unpunished. And from now onward, Nigeria will suffer if Nigeria disobey him. INEC will suffer if they disobey him. Take power from Tinubu and give it to Peter Obi as president and Atiku as vice president, God said.